Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to show you how to remove the rightmost characters from a string in Microsoft Excel. So by the end of this video, you should be able to remove all of the addexample.com from the email right here in column A to the username right here in column B.
Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that.
Excel has some really cool formula prediction or pattern prediction built in. So if I go right here into B2 and I type Alice.Smith and hit enter. As long as I provide a couple of examples, watch what happens. Next, I'm going to do Bob, and I was about to do .Johnson, but I can see how Excel is predicting the pattern that I want to appear here in this column. So while I can see all of this in the rest of column B, while it's sort of gray, if I hit enter on my keyboard, Excel will automatically fill all of these cells with what I was hoping to get with the pattern that I established in B2. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. Now let's do another example. Let's say I have in column A a bunch of student IDs, but I have a character on the end, like in this case, an exclamation point. But let's say the last character doesn't have to just be an exclamation point. It could be anything. And I want to remove only the rightmost character. So if I type equals replace with a left parenthesis, the first argument I'm going to be prompted for is the old text. Well, in this case, I'm going to click on A2 and then type a comma. And then my start number is going to be the length of this string. So I'm going to do LEN with a left parenthesis and then click on A2 again, close my parentheses, and then type a comma. So now at this point, what is the number of characters I would like to get rid of? So I'm just going to start with 1 and then type a comma. And I want to replace that with nothing. So I'm just going to do 2 double quotes and then close my parentheses and hit enter. And I can see that Excel has taken off the exclamation point at the end. So I'm going to click on B2. Hover over the square on the bottom right hand corner and double click to autofill. So just to prove that it's not just an exclamation point, let's take this value right here in 6 and I'm going to backspace and put an asterisk instead and hit enter. And I can see right here in B6 that I'm still removing the rightmost character at the end. Now there's some other ways to do this, and we go over that in more detail out on our blog. And I'm going to include a link to that blog entry in the description below on YouTube if you would like to go there and learn more. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them for us and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching and see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.